each other within the black community than between a black and a white person, okay? So again, we have no scientific basis for the categories of race as we define it. So race is socially constructed. Racial categories are created, they are recreated, they are transformed, they are destroyed out of sociocultural traditions and historical experiences. So different